Hey guys, welcome back to a new video about Pokemon. So, we are going to be opening up a Tyranitar V box. So, let's get started. Okay. Tyranitar V. As you can see. So let's get this out. Okay. So we got Tyranitar V. And then we got QR code, which I cannot show you because I'm not giving those away. Well, yeah. Okay, let's start with a Sword and Shield pack. Move this out of the way. Galarian Zigzagoon. Hopefully you guys can see this. A Sizzlipede. A Chichu. Bowtoy. Another Chichu. Oh. Another VA. More not V. Let's put that in a different pile. You guys can see this. Let me check. Yeah, you guys can see that. Okay. So then an energy. Now energy search. Eled. Elder Gloss, I guess. Sudowoode. Sudowoode. Yeah, I can't pronounce it. Here you go. Okay. So, Darkness Ablaze. Or do you want to go on Shield? Want to do a Sword and Shield pack or Darkness Ablaze? I'm thinking we save the Darkness Ablaze. I've not done a Sword and Shield base set in a while because I actually stopped Pokemon cards for a while. This is how I open them. You have to open these up, and then, this is, I guess it can open like that. It's a different length than it should be. Okay, a Joltik. Yeah, you guys can see that. Okay. Oh yeah, I forgot to put you here. Then a Rose. Huh? Goldeen. Okay, I guess we'll just add a new pile. You guys can see that. I'm trying something new, so yeah. Okay. A Ferrothorn. for Rossi? Yeah, I know you can actually see that. Here. Yeah, you can see that. Okay. A double. Oh, sad. Roserade. Not even a whole pair, so. Not the best pull we could have got, but it's better than a common. Like, just a normal common, I guess. But it's not the best thing ever. That V is probably worth more than that. Energy switch. Okay. And then a quillfish. A quillfish. Go here. And then. Okay. Battle Stars. Because, I mean, I prefer Darkness of Blaze. So. Save the Darkness Blaze. Let's start with a Tyranitar. This is fitting for the for the box because, well, the box was a Tyranitar box, so I think a Tyranitar that would be beneficial. And probably if it gives me a Tyranitar, I'll probably be laughing because it's a Tyranitar thing, and it's from a Tyranitar box. Or a Tyranitar V box, to be specific. Okay. A Mawile. A Grimoraid, Spearow, can you guys see the normality? Yeah, you can. Okay, Patrizu? I don't know how to pronounce that. An XP share? Guys, I think we got something. No way. Is this what I think it is? Guys, this is amazing. A golden Octillery. A golden Octillery. That's definitely something that I might keep special. Let's go for more. That's definitely going over the core of the night. An energy. I've never seen a Rapid Strike item or any of that. Actually, yes, I have. Well, no item, but like a trainer, I have. Scroll of Swirls. Then have a Buffalant. Still sorry if I'm pronouncing this wrong. A Crowdunate. I don't know how to say that. And then a code. So let's do opening the battle style. still don't know how to say that. Chem Echo? Honedge. A horsey. So a mankey. Murkrow. And a tramp. Or more rare. Then an energy, Alexio, Luxio, I don't know, Luxio, I guess I'll say, Spupa, that's the first time I've seen that, a single strike, Style Master, single strike. And then this is my first trainer. Okay. And then a coach. Now for the one I was waiting for. Darkness of Blades. Sign. Get started. Sometimes I open easier than other packs. A Gothita. Van Illit. Vanlet. Abundantly. Passamin. I don't know. Dino. Yellowhorn. Then for final, not a preferable, but a holo rare normal, an energy, a Shinodic, a Vanillish. And then the cup card. That's all for today. Once again, we'll be opening this up tomorrow. Bye.